الطير أغناها وقد جابت سما كم مرة قد ضقت من عظم البلاء بشر وشيطان يحاصرني أبا كم مرة قد أظلم الدرب.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. هذا برنوين His brother Hajji and speakers corner. The weather's not the best, but alhamdulillah we've attended to just basically have some casual conversations. He's the sustainer, he's the provider. Now, there's a misconception regarding the concept of tawassul. Now, tawassul is basically seeking a means. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us that right to seek a means through His names and attributes, through our good deeds, or all you believe, fear Allah, and seek wasila to Him. Now, the Shia have sort of given this attribute of seeking closeness by asking the Imams direct. Now we've got a narration forum from their own book, so we're going to highlight something that's very important. And they indirectly abuse the term tawassul. So let's get into this on the short one of it. Okay. We've got the book here, Al-Khisal, okay, Al-Khisal of Sheikh Saduq. Now what he does is he clarifies from the Imam, or rather Imam Saduq clarifies who becomes a mushrik in three cases. Okay, so let's get to this. So, as you can see here, I've got the book. You're waiting for a point of view. It's a good job, I know how to edit it. 107. So, Alex, you're right, yeah? Okay, here you go. So this is under the chapter. لا يكون العبد مشركا حتى يفعل إحدى ثلاث الخصال. That a servant does not become a mushrik except he does one of the three characteristics. Okay, so I'll put it up on screen for you as well. So Imam Abi Abdullah says that a servant does not become a mushrik. It says لا يكون العبد مشركا حتى يصلي لغير الله. That a servant does not become a mushrik until he prays to other than Allah. So we've got no doubt about that. You pray to the trees, the stars, you know, the pavement, whoever, you become a mushrik. Or you slaughter in other than Allah's name. So you grab your sacrificial animal, or you slaughter in the name of Krishna, or you slaughter in the name of, you know, who can you say? Just like this man here, you know, you become a mushrik. Then finally, look what Abi Abdullah says. Wait, doesn't stop. So they make dua direct to the Imam. You hear them say, Ya Hussein, Ya Fatima Aghithini. So they're making dua direct. Now what is dua? Dua is talab. Like the Prophet said, dua huwa ibadah. So making dua is worship. So you're actually worshipping that person. Look what Abi Abdullah says. He says, after, may Jesus come.
Put your left look.
Yeah, got it. Then he says, finally he says, يدعو لغير الله عز وجل. Or making dua to other than Allah, you become a mushrik according to Abi Abdullah. Here it is. So quite clearly testimony from Abi Abdullah that if you make dua to other than Allah, you are a mushrik. So when you call upon the Imam, it's not Bro Hajji saying it, it's your own Imam saying it. This is Al-Khisal of Sheikh Saduq. So be warned Shia, your own Imam has said that you're a mushrik if you make dua to other than Allah. He didn't say dua to other than Allah, illa ihda ashra imaman, or illa ahl al-bayt, or itra, etc. Only Allah, we call upon Allah. Tawassul means seeking a means, and you've abused that term. So take heed, this is a lesson for you. And even amongst Ahl al-Sunnah, we have this problem as well. So, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us sincerity, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us prosperity, make dua for us, subscribe to the channel for Hajji, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
الطير أغناها وقد جابت سماها قد ذقت من عظم البلاء بشر وشيطان يحاصرني أبا كم مرة قد أظلم الدرب